It's not easy to reach for most programmers, and I put myself in it. Certainly, it's difficult for everybody to write always clean code that works. So, what do we mean by clean? This is a simple list of things that we'd like to our code to have. And it's sort of a crash course in the format of object-oriented design or system design. So, our system is well designed enough, simple enough, when it runs all the tests. The first thing that we need is that the logic is correct, otherwise no design in the world will make my code useful. And then it must express clearly every idea. This means that when I read the code, I must understand what it does. It should not be a mess of parentheses and language items, but every single function should be have a name that communicates what its intention to do. Every variable should have a name that communicates the intent behind that variable, and so on. It contains notification. This is a simple formula for saying good design. So it's not just not don't do copy and paste. It's also not don't do the same structure in more places. In the business software, the most common case of duplication, besides cut and paste, of course, which is evil, is code for saving and loading stuff from the database, because you have the definition of a table, which, for instance, take a customer database. The customer table has maybe 100 fields, each with a name and a type. The customer name, the VAT number, then what have you. Then you have the SQL code for inserting a new element in this table, and the SQL code for updating an element in this table. These three codes are all different. They are not copy and paste, but they contain essentially the same information. So it's duplication that's not easy to find by automatic tools, but nevertheless it's duplication, because whenever I want to change or add or delete a field from the customer object, I have to change all these places, and it's not finished. I usually have also some data structure, a bean in Java, which has 100 fields and 100 getters and 100 setters, and these are also other three lists of duplication, three lists of duplicated field names and types. So it's not trivial to eliminate all duplication, but it's very worthwhile goal.